Hi, I'm Lauren. I just got out of the shower. I don't feel like getting dressed, but you are going to be my accountability today. So let's get started. First, let's listen to some music of my choosing. Okay, need to brush my hair kind of bad, or comb it. My aunt just gave me this. She said it was bone. I really don't believe her, because I can see wood grain in it and stuff. But she's like, I promise it's bone. Like, me and mother both had one alike, and you get this one. I'm like, okay. But it is a nice wide tooth comb. She was like, guard it with your life. It's like, is it human bone? She just laughed. So, might be. One time with my aunt, we went to see Marie Laveau's grave in New Orleans, and my aunt lost this really nice gold necklace there, and she's pretty sure that Marie Laveau stole it. So maybe she stole Marie Laveau's bones first. Maybe I'm like using cursed people bone comb. That's way more exciting than probably the real story of this. In reality, this is probably like some imitation wood plastic that came from the salon that my grandmother used to own in that side of Dallas that I can never remember the name of, Oak Cliff, before Oak Cliff was getting revamped. This is probably just some leftover fake wood comb from there. But I'm gonna treasure it with my life. Because that's what we do in my family. Make items way too important. Okay, so I wash my face in the shower. I'm going to use some toner. I'm also gonna put my some eye stuff on and hope that helps me get the remainders of my eye makeup off. Now I can't see, everything's blurry. I guess you're not supposed to put it in your eye. They should have told me. Yep, still blurry. That wasn't very smart of me. I do a lot of not smart things. Oh well. So, gosh, that burns. I'm gonna use a little bit of this Bumble and Bumble thickening mousse stuff just to give my hair something to do. Since my hair is so long, I like to do one and go through and then do another one at the scalp. Although sometimes I do the scalp first. That's also because I'm wanting to get a little lift and curl from my scalp. If I wanted my hair to be straight, well, obviously I wouldn't be using like whatever that says, thickening mousse, but I probably wouldn't put it in at the roots either. Okay. Now I'm gonna brush my hair with my really favorite brush. This is called a finger brush, and it does feel like fingers. It doesn't hurt at all. It's from Olivia Garden. This is another brush that someone made a big deal about and made me get. I'm very lucky. I have a lot of people that give me things and care about me. I'm not complaining. Yes, I am. All right. So last time I did my makeup on here, I thought it looked decent. Then I went up next door and I looked in the mirror and I was like, oh my gosh, this is like nighttime makeup and it's noon. And then I realized like I'm getting older because I differentiate between day and nighttime makeup now. I used to just be a lady of the night all day long. Can't pull it off anymore. Okay, I'm gonna put on some of this Kate Somerville Goat Milk Moisturizer. It's one of my super favorites, especially because I have some redness to my skin and I think I have a little bit of rosacea, and on those spots it's extra sensitive. So goat milk is really good for just being gentle, and it's good for eczema, it's good for all kinds of stuff. And I like it under makeup just because it's pretty light. This is not one I would usually use before bed because it is, I don't know if you can see without me spilling it, it's kind of a runny, yeah, it's a runny consistency. It'll pour out if I show you. So you just have to trust me. Okay, you don't have to slap your face like that. Now I have to switch the song. And I might forget, well, I didn't tone. I forgot to do that. I'm trying to make sure I don't forget anything else. I guess I'll put on this base primer thing. This is a Luminizing Primer by Dr. Brandt. Like everything else I own, it came from an Ipsy box. That's not true. Everything else I own that wasn't forced into my hands by a loving relative with very sweet intentions. I know I should probably be using like a sponge or something for this, but I'm just getting away from using my hands for makeup, and so I don't really know what I would use for this. Actually, yeah, I do. Probably this guy right here. Okay. Sometimes we can solve our own problems. Oh gosh. Oh, that's for my dog. Okay. Now, okay, 1 second. Okay, sorry, back. I think I'm gonna put a little concealer on this thing. I had this one and this one, but I bought this one more recently. And I'm gonna try this one, because I don't mind wasting it as much. And as usual, I forgot to put the lid back on this guy. Oh, wow, I forgot to put the lid back on this guy. He's spilling everywhere. Take a tip from me. Take better care of your stuff than I do. Horribly irresponsible. Okay. Still getting that powder crap off. All right. Yeah, I didn't have to put this much. It was kind of overkill. Yeah, whatever, it's fine. Okay. I'm not happy with this music anymore. Hey Siri. Hey Siri. She's so mean to me. Hey Siri. please play me the new alternative playlist?
Okay, here's new and alternative.
So, this is the concealer I got more recently. It doesn't go as far as that other concealer I got. Did I call it conditioner? I think I did, but it's concealer. This one doesn't go as far, but I do think it works better. This does. Pretty sure Laura's gonna be yelling at me right now to use a clean sponge or something, but sorry. With my other concealer, I would use my concealer brush, but this one, I just can't slide it around like that as much. I guess we will put on the stuff I bought the other day. Just trying to look for it. Here it is. This is the most recent stuff I bought. Like, you can't try on stuff at Walgreens right now, so I did my best. It's by Maybelline Dream Urban Cover. Oh yeah, so basically this is a drugstore and Ipsy compilation. I'm just kind of putting this on here with this. We'll come back and blend later. Let the heat of my face start activating it a little bit. I don't even know what that means, but another word for activating would be melting. Some kind of chemical change is going on. I'm really wanting to put on more right now, but I'm starting to learn that more is less because I am starting to get some wrinkles, and more makeup does not hide that. It accents that. I have a new pack of sponges. I just don't know exactly where they are. They're around here, like everything else. Okay. Looking for translucent setting powder. Here's some Ciate. It's literally just white setting powder. I'm gonna do a little bit on my eyes. And then I'll find another powder brush and put some on the rest of my face. So we are doing day makeup today, so maybe I'll just do two colors instead of three. Let's sister just said, if all you've accomplished in one day is a 100-piece puzzle, it's a good day. I beg to differ, but it's okay. Like, maybe if she said 1,000-piece, but I don't really see how 100 is that helpful. What am I looking for? Oh, my aunt brought me this, my other aunt. It's by Rachel Zoe Lorac. It's just a little palette of some colors. So, let me see what I can do with the this and this. Need to find the right brush. This one's actually, I haven't used this before. This is the base one. Yeah, it'll work. And someone sent heart eyes to that 100-piece puzzle thing. A little right here that I don't want. Hard to tell if I got it. I guess that's the point, kind of daytime makeup. It's not dramatic enough to make huge mistakes. Now, as everyone who sees this will know, obviously I have a different idea of daytime to nighttime makeup than most people, but that's why you're watching me and not someone else, right? Right. Or because you just can't look away from this train wreck. Probably more likely. I was starting to reach for a different brush, but I changed my mind. I do want to clarify, I'm not saying that I get stuff done or make my day worthwhile every day. In fact, quite the opposite. All I'm saying, I froze. Okay, why is it frozen? sucks.